Since 2011, more than 400 pedestrians have been killed in Nevada. That's 400 mothers, fathers, children, friends, and neighbors whose lives were taken on our roads. It's an epidemic in our state, and only you can help us stop it. It's your responsibility. Make the right choice. Watch out for each other on our roads.